Good evening. My name is Drew Lamott, and I'm joined tonight by Sedese Kumbi. We have the honor of welcoming you to this evening's event.
On behalf of our principal, Mr. George, the Champlin Park High School Music Facility, and more than 200 of our fellow singers, thank you so much for joining us for the final concert of this school year.
The musicians you're about to hear have worked incredibly hard and are extremely proud of the music we will share. We want you to share it with those who can't be here. Please leave your phones on, take photos, and record video. Share it with family and friends, but remember that we are recording and streaming this concert on the CPHS Vocal Music page as well. Please turn off the camera flash, the sound effects, and the ringer so that those noises don't disrupt the music. Thank you.
If this is your first concert at Champlin Park, welcome. You'll find the men's restroom out the door on your left, and the women's restroom out the door on your right, and gender-neutral restrooms are beyond the women's room across the cafeteria.
For those of you who haven't been to a Champlin Park concert before, we have a tradition of letting you enjoy the music uninterrupted. You won't hear a lot of talking from the stage tonight. Please watch the conductors and applaud politely once their arms come down to their sides.
Thank you again for being here and for supporting the performing arts of Champlin Park.
Welcome back from all of us, and we hope you enjoy the music.
I've always been the kind of girl that hid my face, so afraid to tell the world what I've got to say. But I have this dream bright inside of me. I'm gonna let it show. It's time to let you know, to let you know. Thank you.
We are searchlights, we can see in the dark. We are rockets pointed up at the stars. We are billions of beautiful hearts. And you sold us down the river too far.
Thank you. happy now.
Do, 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 do. Don't worry. Do, 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 do. Be happy. Do, 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 do. Don't worry. Be happy now.
Da, da, da.
My whole life to
dock, cause the trees bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.
Close to the ones here today.
Close to the ones here today.
Close to the ones that we lost.
Close to the ones, cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back you.
Memories bring back you.
All the memories bring back memories.
alguém na frente que quero passar. Pois o samba está animado, o que quero é sambar.
Este samba que misto de maracatu é samba de preto feio, samba de preto tu.
Mas que nada, o samba como esse tá legal. Você não vai querer que chegue no final. Oh, aria, ai, oh, oba, oba, oba. Oh, oh, aria, ai, oh, oba, oba, oba. Oh, bebe, oba, bebe, a tata.
Life could be a dream, life could be a dream. Shoo-doo-doo-doo, shaboom.
Life could be a dream, shaboom. If I could take you to a paradise up above, shaboom. And tell you, darling, I'm the only one that you love.
Then life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello, hello again, shaboom. And hope when we meet again, boom.
Meet on a ding-dong, shalang-a-lang-a-lang.
Oh, life could be a dream. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Shoo-doo-doo-doo-shaboom.
Every time I look at you, something's on my mind. If you wanted what I wanted to,
baby, we'd be so fine.
Oh, life could be a dream. Shaboom, if I could take you to a paradise up above. Shaboom, and tell you, darling, I'm the only one that you love. Then life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open, we meet again. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, life could be a dream. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Shoo-doo-doo-doo-shaboom.
I bet when you see the ocean, you're drawn to the strength inside the waves. But if you get caught within the ocean, the undertow.
Right, I thought we were skipping the introductions, but anyways, I'm Bash. This next song is one that many of you might know. It's called I Want It That Way by the Backstreet Boys. we were going to be singing a version that Postmodern Jukebox made. It's like a 70s doo-wop kind of style. And we'll be singing the arrangement by Jeremy Fox. And we have soloists Sedese Kumbi and Madison Segerstrom.
Desire, you say no. Here comes a wave meant to wash me away, a tide that is taking me under, swallowing sand left with nothing to say, my voice drowned out in the thunder. But I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble whenever they try to shut me or cut me down.
I won't cry, you can't keep me quiet. Won't tremble when you try it. All I know is I won't go speechless. Cause I'm green when they try to suffocate me. Don't you underestimate me.
discouraged, don't you realize? It's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all in the darkness inside you. Can make you feel so small. I see your true color shining through. I see your true
in the morning. Good evening. We promise not a lot of talking, but this is the last concert, and we need to take some time to recognize not just the seniors, but students who have accomplished some really phenomenal things this year. We're going to start with students who represented Champlin Park at the Northwest Suburban All-Conference Music Festival. They were part of the All-Conference Choir. So I'm going to call you down, and Mr. Palmquist, ooh, that's right, I need to read them first. Yes. Because I don't remember them off the top of my head. First, we'll start with sopranos. We have Malia Anderson. Bass, Colin Brockberg. Another bass, Bash Gobana. In the tenor section, Landon Grimm. In the bass section, Adam Hesse. In the alto section, Sadise Kumbi. Tenor, Elliot Lindstrom. In the alto section, Gwen Myrie. Another tenor, Isaac Nelson. Soprano K. Rocco. Alto Madison Segerstrom. And last, but certainly not least, Grace Ward, soprano.
And then for our 9 and 10 honor choir for the state of Minnesota, we had two students selected. Number one is Fumi Abudrin. And the second student is Elizabeth Mayer. Then our all-state 11th through 12th grade that spends a whole week in the summer at St. John's University and then performed at Orchestra Hall this February is Sadise Kumbi. Isaac Nelson. Kay Rocco. And Madison Segerstrom.
This year, we also had two students who represented Champlin Park and the state of Minnesota in the National Honor Choir, which was in Cincinnati in February. And it happened during the horrible snowstorm here. So we are so lucky that they made it to Cincinnati. Seniors, Kay Rocco. And Madison Segerstrom. All right, now we'll have we have co-vice presidents in Champlin in the concert choir. They are juniors. They will take over and be co-presidents next year. They're gonna come down and distribute flowers to our amazing class of 20. They're right here. I just want to say a couple things about this senior class. This was the last class that started high school when things were normal, and I know we're tired of talking about COVID, but really, they were ninth graders and left for spring break, and we didn't see them again for the rest of the year. And then they started choir online as 10th graders. And I just have to say how wonderful to be making music live again, right? This is so wonderful. All right.
Seniors, you'll grab your rows and then go back to your spot, okay?
Yes.
So if you are not in concert choir, then you'll just wait right here. Cool?
Yeah, but then join. Enjoy. Yes? Cool.
Cool.
All right. You ready to start?
Yep. Malia Anderson.
Amelia Zake.
Allison Baker.
Maya Wick.
Keegan Barrett.
Grace Ward.
Laura Barrett.
Kaylee Unterberger.
John A. Bear.
Lily Tangen.
Dade Blake.
Megan Simser.
Jessica Boland.
Madison Siegerstrom.
Colin Brockberg.
Ben Schnabel.
Cole Broxy.
Viviana Sorella.
Joey Broxy.
Kay Rocco.
Olivia Chapek.
Stephanie Portillo Limones.
Vincent Comstock.
Yeah! Destiny Pope.
Natalie Constant.
Patty Pontemayor.
Melena Davis.
Hannah Park.
Kate DiNardo.
Sydney Wynn.
Bree Flom.
Peter Nelson.
Jelen Gittens.
Gwendolyn Myrie.
Joy Haig.
Marissa Murphy.
Adam Hesse.
Ava Mulligan.
Nova Heim.
Rachel Miller.
Joe Horitzko.
Grace Militich.
Danny Johnson.
Tom Lee.
Peyton Keeler.
Deanna Liu.
Ella Larson.
Autumn Lundeen.
Vi Lee.
And Elliot Lindstrom. Did we get everybody? A huge congratulations to the class of 2023.
And from all the choirs to you guys, we have some gifts for you to match your outfit. Here you go. This is from all... This is from all the choirs to you to thank you so much for being our educators and being so kind to us and always helping us with everything. And none of this would be possible without you guys. And from all the seniors, we're gonna miss you.
All right, first I want to have our other choir members so slowly and quietly join us on stage for our final tune as we say a few thank yous, yeah? So, first we would really like to thank our parent volunteers that made tonight happen, all the people taking tickets, and all of that sort of thing. So thank you, parent volunteers.
I wanted to say a really special thank you to, we don't have another choir director here permanently, we'd love to, but we had a student teacher join us this year in March. And even though she graduated a couple weeks ago, she came back to help us do this concert. So a huge thank you to Miss Clarissa Geske. You have great things ahead of you. I also want to thank these fabulous players. We have one of our band directors here, Mr. Steve Lyons on drums. Ninth grader and bass player extraordinaire, Braeden Perkins. On guitar, we have Dr. Jason Vanselow. And on keys, joining us again, Bobby Ragoonanan.
All right. And then we would also have to thank for a lovely lighting. We have Abby Deegan up in the booth there. And then the man who puts in hours and hours of work for this whole department. He does so much behind the scenes, working with volunteers, live streaming our videos, all these things that would never happen if we didn't have this unpaid person. Thank you. It is my colleague's lovely husband and my dear friend, Dan Moore. Thank you.
I'll just say one last thing. I don't know if you knew this before you came tonight, and I'm kind of glad you didn't, maybe, because otherwise we'd have a small crowd. We don't have air conditioning right now at Champlin Park. And so it is incredibly hot, and we are so thankful to all of you for coming, supporting these amazing students. They really are remarkable, and as much as we are eager for summer, been trying to savor every moment that we have with them because they really, really are special, even though they talk on stage a lot. Again, I'm gonna leave this final piece in the very capable hands of my lovely colleague, Mr. Josh Palmquist. Thank you again for coming.
All right. This final piece is called Flashlight. This is our way of sending off the seniors into wherever they're going in the future. So we want a little audience participation. If you're willing, feel free to turn the flashlight on your phone and sway along with us as we sing this final tune. Yeah?
When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes. And though the road is long, I look up to the sky, and in the dark I found lost hope that I won't fly. And I
Thank you.